God, the old ones used to transition okay.
Old screens?
Old the audio. Jabbo, yes, I was trying to make that as scary as
Oh.
possible.
I mean, Ronald Reagan is scary.
It's just me and Katie tonight. Ryan is unable to join.
Yeah.
So we might keep Gregory Horror to be a little on the shorter, excuse me, shorter side, so that he can join us
For the end of it.
for the end of it. Because I think, let's take a look. Yeah, we have six people left, altogether, and we did six people the first time. So I'm sure there is an end game, but how does this look for you? That looks, it still looks dark. I don't, I mean, I'm able to
It's
do
a
it in
little dark. I
post,
mean, it's not
but
bad.
we also do have our dark eyes.
Yeah.
So
That doesn't help. And actually, it looks brighter still on the Twitch stream.
okay. As long as everything looks okay, I tried to add some deinterlacing because the other videos were very badly interlaced.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's just dealing with
I mean, it
components
is, yeah, it's a PS2
PS2.
thing.
Anyways, let's go get some herbs. I know that much.
Herb.
A herb.
Heb.
A Hubie Brown, they're called. Okay, so we know we have a friend in the basement waiting for us just from roaming around last time. We can go do that. I
Yes.
feel like the darkness really doesn't. It kind of sucks, but like.
It'll get harder when we're down there,
Well,
I feel.
I
I mean,
did
we
a
only gotta
lot.
wait 3 more hours.
I did a lot of testing and stuff over the weekend to make sure that this looks as good as it can. And in the end, it was basically the same settings that I used on Thursday, so. Oh well.
Fine.
Yeah. Wait. Oh wait, I can look in there. Think? There we go. Yeah, there was the board game. Don't know, can we talk to this roulette dude?
I don't know if we're gonna get horror showed if we go right up to him.
I mean, when she sees him, she'll
Yipe.
do the thing, and yeah. Pretty sure that's open from last time. Yep.
There he is.
Nothing here.
Oh shit.
Oh, it's a chef.
Oh, this is like old. This is. Oh, you can kind of turn with. Okay. Okay. Well, yeah, I don't want to mess with the chef right now.
I was gonna say, is it like that old like screensaver with the mat,
Oh my god.
the maze? Those are actually kind of fun
Yeah.
to play the maze screensaver
Oh.
thing.
I can. What? Who?
Someone's coming. I heard footsteps.
Me too. Door opened again.
I don't know which way it's coming from.
I can apparently do this. Okay.
Oh, okay.
So we would get a horror show. But do we want a horror show?
No.
Is it gonna take us to the game zone?
Maybe. I'm gonna have to look,
I'm
find
gonna.
that.
Yeah, I'm gonna just follow him and try to spy on him. Whoop.
What's going on?
That sounds familiar.
Oh, that audio?
Yeah. The voice, yeah.
Yeah.
I love the peeking mechanic. I didn't even realize.
I mean, it makes sense, too. But yeah, it's good. There's so much walking happening.
Here or...
No, in game, yeah.
Yeah, he's just kind of roaming around here.
I hear your feet. I hear their feet.
By Pico. Okay. Yeah, he's gonna hear him. Okay.
What's going on?
God, what is that
yeah,
voice?
you need to get his dice first.
Oh, so it's not even down here?
No. Well,
That's fine. I should have looked first.
What basement level were you on?
One.
Okay, his dice is on level 3. We have not been there yet.
We haven't. We haven't been over here either. The jail cells.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
Okay.
Some shit in there.
Oops. I like this music.
Yes.
Sufficiently spooky. Oh, that's good. Oh, that fish.
Yeah, we need it for the TV fish.
Shit. Better eat an herb. Oh, that's good. I think that's a big stamina recovery.
Yeah. Bye. Oh, what? That was fast.
Yeah.
Maybe he ran the other way.
Maybe he runs away from us?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, what's this? Ah.
Aha! Uh-huh.
Great. Litterbug.
An angry face on it.
Also, I realized I've been overcomplicating the Fatal Frame capture because it's just on PS3.
Oh, the first one?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was on PS3.
It's in the PS2 Classics, so.
Ah. Oh.
Time to melt the bottom out with a candle. You talking about the can?
I mean, you can try. It won't do. And you're more likely able to, like, boil water than you are.
Bazooka. Oh, I see. Okay, you're right. Let's just go for the kid. No! Wait, no! Oh, yeah. Okay, he's running.
Yeah, he's just running away.
Ugh. That's fine. Okay, that's good to know that he's not just gonna kill us.
What? Oh, there's mushrooms in here too? Shit, you found the mother load.
Oh, this is great. What's the catch?
Hmm.
Drug op confirmed. The grow room.
I mean...
I'm gonna get the mushrooms.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'll just remember this room, I guess. Can't carry anything, but...
No.
Hmm. I seemed spooked, but it didn't really seem to matter.
Yeah.
Huh.
Ah! Cute. Heaven.
Heaven
or hell.
Or hell.
Well, I didn't get to read the rest of it. You I looked. Isn't that, like, one of the things that they have at the beginning of one of the video games? Oh, this is his room, I think. Maybe?
The beginning of one of the video games?
No, like one of those fighting games, Heaven or Hell,
oh.
Fight or some shit.
D6 or D20. God Bless the Ring. Air Guys, the classic.
What's going on?
God, what is that voice from?
Yeah, bye-bye. I mean, I could look that up too.
Guilty Gear, Heaven or Hell, let's rock. That's it.
That's it.
Hell yeah.
I'm like, there's some fighting game that has that as, like, its beginning little blurb.
Also, hello, Tarps. And I don't know if I said hello to Jabba. Hi, Jabba.
Hello, all.
Yeah, you don't seem to care.
No, he just wants your... He just wants the dice.
Oh? Sure.
Why not? What are we gonna lose?
I thought for sure, like, the ceiling was gonna crush down on me or something. Are we spooked yet? That's the problem with October. I'm always spooked. Constant state of spooked.
I was gonna say, it's your state of being during October month.
Be good. Be good. Hey, buddy. Okay, so we opened a metal... thing somewhere. Oh, I bet she was. Be prepared for coconuts. Wait. Oh, here. This? No. Where am I going?
I don't know.
Yeah, down there. Hi there. Oh, shit. I thought it was going to be. It's just stairs.
I mean...
Wait.
Oh, here we go. Video game.
Is that our boy?
I didn't see. Maybe...
Judgment boy?
Maybe it's the judgment boy.
It is a judgment boy.
It is a judgment boy.
He's not gonna kill me, is he?
Oh.
I don't know that anybody kills me. Ooh. Also, I still have the dark eyes.
Oh. I think it's because you're in the basement, though.
Okay. Okay. Well, they seem to be much here. Oh, that's nice. I see. Yeah.
I don't know if you would know any of these other than maybe Mega Man X8.
Roll? Are they rolling that?
Mm?
Are they rolling that?
No. That's the voice actress.
Yeah, is she a role in Mega Man X8?
Oh no, Gigavolt Man of War.
Of course, I don't know.
And Alia, whoever that is, I don't know. None of these others.
Oh,
like she's done anime before.
Wait,
but I don't think you'd know any of these animes. Oh,
try
except
me.
For random voices in Dragon Ball GT, maybe.
Oh. did not watch GT.
Have you watched any Mobile Suit Gundam series?
Only whenever you were watching Wing.
Yeah, it was not in Wing. Wing is not one of them.
It's a different place. Is there another set of stairs? Oh, yeah, there is. I was right by it, too.
Zoids.
Zoids?
Mm-hmm.
Wing is the only good one anyways. Uh-oh.
I liked Wing.
Yeah, Katie loves Wing so much that she didn't watch the last episode because she didn't want it to end.
I didn't want it to end. I recorded them all.
What's the one with the chibis? I remember that being a thing.
I think that was like Seed DX or some shit, I think. It was like after the main series and it was extremely popular, so.
I literally only ever watched Wing.
So, same.
So that is the only good one.
I do want to see the Iron-Blooded Orphans one, because I've heard decent things of that one. But I feel like getting into another Gundam series just takes a lot of emotions.
Just don't get emotionally attached to anybody. You'll be fine.
Ugh. That means there's effort involved. Oh, SD Gundam. That was it.
SD Gundam, okay. Banana. I guess I'll eat my green herb. This is a trek down here.
Okay, Iron-Blooded Orphans is really good. Yeah, I just heard good things about it, and I know it only came out like a couple years ago, I think, so I was like, maybe one day I'll just give it a shot over a weekend and see if I like it. Ooh. There you go.
That'd be nice. I should... There's a ton of herbs down here.
I'm going to say one thing, is that you might want to save some stuff for use in the store.
Okay, well, I mean... Just drop this, I guess. No.
Says, you gotta throw it in the bin.
Yeah. I mean, I'm just out of room, so I'm just gonna... Ha! That's good.
Oh, nice.
I do have a banana coming.
And that reappears, too. A lot of the stuff down here seems to just kind of reappear, which is nice. Oh, my God, look how much brighter that is. And to watch every Gundam anime will probably take you like 5 years.
Yeah.
Maybe not that long. It'll probably take you like a couple months, but still. It's a judgment book.
It is a judgment book. Didn't seem to do any bonus when I completed a series. Oh. Sure. Oops. I'll pull this.
Did we ever get the map for Basement 2 yet, or no?
Yeah, we got the map for Basement 2, not...
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, you said you were going to make a thread for it, Jabbo, for watching every Gundam and catalog the entire process. That sounds like a fun project to follow. Not necessarily to do. I liked Giant Bomb and their when they were watching Dragon Ball All Systems Goku. Because they barely ever watched like anime. I don't know if they've ever watched a complete anime before that, so they were watching it, and Dragon Ball is a trip if you've never watched an anime before, it turns out.
I mean, Dragon Ball's like one of the, like...
Z, specifically, sorry.
I mean, they're like the starter drug animes, so...
Wait. Not yet. I don't know if your hmm means it's death.
No, I don't know what it is, hey. But I would be suspicious. Ooh, there you go.
I should throw the can in there, huh? Okay, let's go do that. I don't know that I could throw the can, but I'll try dropping it in front of it. Because I see that above me, and I wonder if that's just the other area. Oh, you just throw it away. Oh, well, inventory space, yay! Okay. You literally just dispose of it, which I wasn't expecting, because I thought maybe you would just, like, place it, but I guess that is not a key item.
No, I feel like it's a way to make sure that you are good, and you clean up after people.
That's right. Okay, well, I mean, I guess we should go find the roulette boy. Actually, okay. I don't know that I can actually place this or anything. Uh-oh. Am I tired?
Yeah.
Do you have the speed up? Or energy drink? Oh, that's just for...
It's for the MG.
This is...
Let's see.
Makes you run fast for 30 minutes.
Watch for collisions, eh? I don't know if I like that. Tiredness, I think you just needed to sleep.
Okay. A monster energy drink? Ooh-hoo.
Ooh.
The spookiest of all drinks. Now I'm trying to think. I don't think a pumpkin anything is spooky. I did almost buy a pumpkin beer today, but I ended up just going with an Oktoberfest.
I was looking at, like, apple pie, what do you call it? Not Kahlua. Irish cream.
Oh, ooh.
But it was like, why is alcohol so expensive?
Yeah, I actually, I had to go to the grocery store today.
Mm-hmm.
And I was like, I need, well, today is the halfway point for my limoncello, so I had to get more vodka anyways.
Mm-hmm.
To throw in there. Judgment boy, there he is.
Yep.
I don't know, he might catch us though. Or if he's just going to be doing his thing. I kind of want to wait and see. Just doing his thing.
Yep.
Do you know my name? It's Judgment Boy. The Judgment Boy.
Hell yeah, man. Keep on trucking.
I like drawing his face.
That's good.
It was fun. If no one's seen the title or thumbnail card...
Oh, yeah. Wait.
The YouTube video. Oh, yeah, you have a dice. That's why.
Okay, well. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go.
Yep, hope you like games.
What? No! Hell's Roulette. Yeah, sure. And win a bonus item. Okay. No. Oh,
cut
yeah.
Now. No.
Hurry up and spin me.
Pumpkin spiced monster energy drink. I bet you, you joke. But I bet you. Hi, Gregory. There he is.
Yep.
Do I have? I don't have anything yet. Right? Okay. I do have a green herb. What?
No. I was just thinking, do we want to use it now or later?
Let's do a turn and then we'll see what the effects are. Okay.
Bomb.
Yes, welcome to 50 turns of this.
Hurry up and spin me!
Hey, Kit.
Hi, Kit.
50 turns of roulette, boy.
Oh.
Safe. And safe.
Oh, shit. All right, we should probably use.
Yeah.
Because that bomb took up a lot.
Yeah.
Damn, I would have filled up if I knew.
See, that's why I was like, I don't know if we should use it now or not, but whatever, it's too late. Aw, so close.
Go forward 5 squares! And the lucky number is...
Oh. Oh.
What? Oh my god.
I kind of agree with Jabba Fett here that this seems a little rigged. Yes, fuck you.
Go forward 1 square.
Oh no!
Oh, am I off this? Am I good now? Yeah!
Nice.
No.
Definitely something for your metal gauge, though.
I have nothing.
I thought we had 3 items.
You have 3 item slots. Oh no!
Go forward 8 squares! Here's a present for ya!
Oh, he pushed us through!
Is that for us?
No,
oh, we
that's
did
for
push
him.
Us through.
Good. He moved us forward a square, but.
Yeah, he did.
Hurry up and spin me!
I have nothing, so. Gotta hope.
Go forward 6 squares.
No!
Oh!
Good job.
Oh man.
Boo. Okay. Well, that's not too bad. I'm gonna go sleep. Then come back.
Yeah, you're kind of tired.
I'm glad that it only just like wastes time, and maybe like
yeah,
it
said.
Gauge.
Yeah, it said you can just try to go back and do it again later.
Okay, I just gotta find him.
Yep.
Okay.
Since you have the dice.
Rad. I'll tell you. I'm being a lot more fair in our 50-turn Mario Party for Extra Life when that time comes.
Mm-hmm.
I was just last night coming up with some fun mechanics that will be debated.
I was just last night sharpening my roulette wheel.
Let's put some stuff away, I guess.
Yeah.
Put the speed up. Because we probably just sell that. The shrooms, just, you know, I just come back if I need it, I guess.
Yeah, and we can always go back down there to get more, too.
The juice sucked, but...
Juice is also something you get, like, 1 star for. You do have to buy something, I will tell you that right now.
Yeah. I'll keep some stuff, but... Yeah, the Mario Party, I don't mean to hype up. I'm very excited for it, though. I have to do some filming soon. Yeah. There we go. And Katie is aware of some of the stuff that comes on the wheel. There's a wheel.
A little bit.
What are you doing?
Filming?
Mm-hmm. Yep. Get to flex some video muscles, possibly.
Welcome to Gregory.
Let me just see what you got here, buddy.
That's some good, what do you call it? Star swipes and everything.
Hell yeah.
So you need batteries, I'll tell you that.
Okay. Well, maybe we have to come... Well... kind of want to keep the good stuff.
That's why I said you should probably bring the juice.
Well, I wasn't necessarily thinking to... chain to do this stuff here, but... What? Who...
Whoa! Oh, whoa, whoa.
I guess I could just go up to the bar.
Oh yeah, there's another juice up there, isn't there?
Yeah.
I mean, in theory. I was gonna say, hopefully nobody's in here.
Yeah. It would just be the, what do you call it, guy, right? The,
No, because the nurse has been in here, too.
Oh, that's right. Okay, let's...
Oh. That, I think, goes to the courtyard.
Yeah. Scariest character of all. Gotta wait. Okay. I took a nap today and I felt extremely groggy when I got up. And it's like carried over to right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's go with the juice. Let's go with speed up.
Yeah.
Bet you speed up's worth two.
Yeah, that seems to be that, or maybe a little more because it seems like it's a bit rare.
Seems useful, but I don't know.
It might be something we might want to save, but did it say it's going to reappear?
No, but there was another one down there.
Oh, okay, okay.
Sundries, batteries, apple, juice, and sure. Great. Mind your
you
own
don't
business.
Need to know. Yeah, you don't need to know what I'm using batteries for. Get out.
I feel like I should just go down there now with my limited stuff because, well, maybe I'll check out the courtyard.
Mm.
And I was doing a lot of my testing in this and
this, save this
music is fantastic.
Hmm. I like the music in this too.
Well, the mouse is just tired. Oops. Yes. Just like me right now. I look exactly like that. Weird game, man. It is a weird game. Uh-oh. Cool. Who is it? Oh, shit. What is that? Oh. Well, we don't want to go out there.
No, that seems to be not fun.
Was this supposed to? Was this supposed to be? Thank you for the follow, Drakenel.
Thank you.
Was this supposed to be a show? I think it was actually a show.
Yeah.
Was it Japan? It was an Japan or?
Yeah, it was. This had an animated show, and there was like also Midnight Horror Show, which I think was also like, I don't know, part of this series, but. Oh. The only reason I know about this is because I'm just looking for all the voice actors.
Just looking for some more items real quick.
Is there even anything in here originally?
There was like, I think there was a book and a, I think an herb.
Oh, okay.
Probably should have looked first if they're just both hanging out in the... I wouldn't call this game scary, but it's like, I don't want to get caught. All right, I think they're both. All right.
I mean, if you don't like being chased, then it's probably not a great game for you.
This game would scare me as a child, but I was scared of everything as a child.
Yeah.
Tense. Yeah, that's a good word for it.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it's the dog. Is that the boy?
That's the boy.
Yeah.
I do like the character design in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, may as well munch on some of these.
I think all the designs were actually based on paper crafts, so you can, like, make all these characters,
totally.
Too.
Let me see if we can... learn anything about this man. Hmm? Is that my hint?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah, let's go take on Roulette Boy again. I was so spooked as a child at everything. I remember, I think it was Aliens? There's a trailer for that would show up every once in a while.
Oh, the commercial?
The commercial, and I would hide behind my mom when that came on.
I remember when the first Alien commercial went on. That was horrifying.
I also remember, what was it? Nightmare Before Christmas with a shrunken head that scared the shit out of me as a kid.
Yeah. Well, that was in the commercial, too.
Yeah.
That was bad. I never watched it until it was, like, Jesus, like, 20? High school?
Okay, he is on
it. It had to have been high school.
It was definitely high school for me. I remember we watched it around Halloween time in one of my classes. Mm-hmm.
Claymation always creeped me out anyway.
Mars Attacks is another one.
Mm-hmm.
Tension is used to great effect in horror. Like Amnesia. Hey, buddy! Let's go! Oh, shoot. I could have talked
about
it. Oh, well.
The reason I like a lot of horror games and or movies nowadays is just because they build tension really, really well. Like, no! Most recent example is probably, like, Hereditary. Man, the tension in that game or that movie was insane.
My friends all liked the like Scream and stuff, and so whenever I was over at a sleepover or whatever, I just wouldn't watch.
You know what? I was just remembered. I was talking to my friends not that long ago, and they were talking about. Now I got distracted by the video. Now I don't remember what I was talking about because I'm an idiot.
We were watching Scream, and I would not watch. No!
No, Unsolved Mysteries used to scare me as a kid.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hurry up and spin. Oh, do I get to go again? Hell yeah.
Nice. Yeah. And I was at a, what do you call it? A sleepover where they were watching it the next day when we were having breakfast. And I was like, oh my god.
What is that?
Return? What does return mean?
Hurry up and spin me!
I don't know.
Go forward 7 squares!
I don't like the drool.
It's a little weird. Oh, it's cute though.
It is cute, yes. Oh, I probably could have used... Oh, okay. I can't.
You can still use them.
Yeah. I just...
Hurry up and spin me!
I'm trying.
Spin them, Joe. That's fine. Spin them.
Go forward 7 squares. Here's a present for ya.
Oh.
Yay. Maybe.
Ooh, that tea would have been nice. Eh, okay. Oh. That's what return is. Why didn't that work on the
other before?
Yeah. Just turn the kit
around. Oh dear.
I can control where it lands, so I just kind of have to time it. But it's hard. No!
Yeah, now I'm watching old horror movies and I'm like, why was I so scared? And there's still stuff I still wouldn't like, but
go forward 5 squares.
Definitely wasn't
for
something I'd lose sleep over.
Aw, man!
Aww.
Gregory's kicking my ass! Again! Should we use that item?
What is it? Four.
W up. Lets you advance twice the number of squares shown on the wheel for a single turn.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just to catch back up, let's do it.
Yeah, just to catch up.
Hurry up and spin me!
Seven or eight. Okay, that's fine.
Nice. Okay, 14 squares.
Go forward, 14 squares!
14, motherfucker, I'm coming for you,
here's
Gregory!
And we get another item. Oh.
That might be good if we need to avoid. Ah.
Yeah.
Safe.
Oh, definitely caught up.
And safe.
Well, to be fair, Gregory's just having fun.
I mean, he's kind of forced into playing, so. I don't know if we get another return. That would be not fun.
Here's a present for ya.
Hurry up and spin me.
Again.
Hurry up and spin me.
Bomb. Return.
Go forward 1 square.
Return. Return.
Uh-oh. Event.
We don't even get to see that.
Well, no, I guess not.
Causes my opponent to only advance half. Yeah.
Oh.
Please don't do this.
I'm sorry, sir, but we need to get this soul.
Gotta pay you the sorry. Total.
Yeah.
Here's a present for ya!
Alright, yeah, nice. Great. Nice.
Hurry up and spin me!
Can I? Okay, I can't use it here. I wish I could look at the map here, but I'll just aim high,
I know.
Go forward 7 squares!
Okay. I think you're gonna lose a turn, but I guess that's better than return.
Yeah, we also got a double move for the next time.
Yeah.
Did that not happen?
It didn't. Oh, because it's this. I think Jabo said. I think it's a. Because it was a second move.
Go forward. Here's a present for you.
Oh, fuck you.
Oh. It didn't happen.
Okay.
I'm not gonna complain.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Do we have to get exact? I don't think so.
I hope not.
Oh wait, it's still floating over my head.
Yeah.
What is hold on. What is the space in front? Bomb, okay.
Bomb.
I think we should just.
That's why, because he hit a counter.
Oh, is it a counter? So in like a certain amount of turns?
Maybe.
Music is speeding up. Let's just use the. Yeah. And just go.
Yeah.
Hurry up and spin me!
Okay, we made it.
Go forward 10 squares!
Nice. Yay!
Shoot.
Good job! Good job!
Hey, where's my soundboard going? There.
Yay!
Wahoo! Great. You know what? I might. I might pass on that, but thank you.
Here's a present for ya!
If you ever just wanted to.
Spin me again!
Put Gregory through the ringer, you can come back down here.
Please, not again! there we go. I'm gonna be thinking about that hurry up and spin me. For the rest of the like I'm gonna be thinking about that as I go to bed at night.
Hurry up and spin me.
I did not have to do it every time, but alas. What? There is a room way over to the back right area. I don't know that we were ever over there.
I don't know if we went that way.
Oh, I hear footsteps. Keep turning over and staring at the ceiling. I'm spinning.
I'm just spinning. The passer just wonders what the hell is going on.
Okay.
Let's see what this is.
Oh, Gerk. Oh, shit. Now he's out for blood.
Yeah.
He's about to spin me. This is his domain, too. He knows every twist and turn, every nook and cranny. I'm screwed.
First he spun them, and now he's gonna spin me!
Now he's gonna spin me! Oh my god!
Oh my god.
Alright, we're good.
Oh.
They're spinning her! And then they're gonna spin me!
Yeah, the one thing with this game is that they have really good music.
And music.
It sets the tone really well.
Mm-hmm. And the facial expressions too. Mm-hmm. Typically you don't see a lot of your character. But
why don't you have a library?
Let me see who's I guess we're not trying to sneak anywhere, but
no, but
fuck that kid. Nothing.
Okay. I think you're too soon.
Oh, no. Oh, okay. Just checking.
Our character looks tired. Yeah, it's because right now we're... Well, right now we're scared, but... We're affected by, Oh, no!
Oh, God, he's fast! Get in the door!
It's because we're affected by darkness. And... We need to get, like, eye drops. Decide to sleep.
Come on now!
Yeah, I don't know if I'll turn this in, but, Throw away all them weapons. We were low on... Or middle of the way through.
Oh, you're right. We can just give him the skull.
Yeah. Let's just do that, because if I get caught... So,
you only brought me one, huh? Shall I take it? Lucky you're getting that, sir.
Yeah. So if they catch you, like if Roulette Boy caught me with the soul there, he would take his soul back.
Thanks a lot. Here, I'll stamp your card for you. Hey, you don't look so good. Here. This will fix you right up.
Oh, I forgot he kills us with that.
Yeah, if you turn in the soul.
Yeah.
Hey, you leave the Grim Reaper alone. He's great in this. I love him. It's like Brooklyn Mario.
Glenn Mario.
There we go. Okay. That was clearly Sweden. You're right. I mean, maybe Brooklyn Mario's checking out Sweden, or maybe Sweden is his original country of origin. I don't know. It's like CDI Mario, and that's what it reminds me of.
CDI Mario.
Which is good Mario. Hey, bud.
Judgment Day 4. Oh, there really isn't much in here, is there?
No, there really isn't.
Did we pick it up before?
Maybe.
Is he looking the other way?
Yes.
Yes. No.
Now we're gonna go save our day. remind me, but isn't the premise that you showed up here voluntarily as some sort of subconscious escapism? I don't know. We don't really know the reason, but we know we were given this body by the Swedish Grim Reaper. He's like, it's a little small, but hey, what are you gonna do? And I think he did say forget about it at least once.
Yes, he did. Yes. We got lost in the woods and we found ourselves at this hotel.
Yep.
And then
we're doing him a salad.
Yeah.
I want to hear her ribbit again.
Save this game, ribbit.
Love it. Love it. All right, he's probably gone by now.
I think so.
He's just hanging out in front of...
Grim Reaper decided to dress us if this were the early 2000s. Which, in all honesty...
Yeah. That's about right.
You know, when, like, the 70s style came back for, like, a couple years. but with the baby tops and whatnot.
With their Spice Girls.
Spice Girls.
Spice
knowledge.
Girls. All right. You, okay. I like this game. It's a shame it was not brought over to the States. Okay. Should I just put the batteries away?
So...
No. Judgment no. Day, though. Let's, I mean, I guess, yeah, we need to start focusing on either the chef or... Oops.
The fish.
Or the fish. We haven't even seen the fish.
Because we haven't been on the... My guess is that it's by the TV room, but I could be wrong.
I was going to say, we haven't been to the TV room in... Judgment Day. Sure. Yes, her name is Ryeballs. It was hastily put together. Why do we say Raiden?
I just came up with it.
Okay.
I don't know.
There's probably, yeah, I mean, if we're in the 2000s, then yes, there's definitely a redheads have no souls sort of thing. But...
I don't think the boy is a redhead, though.
No. Taurus, I am a redhead. Okay, so it's okay that you made that joke. Okay. Oh, the TV room. That's where we want to go.
Mm-hmm.
Let's just
go. The lounge or whatever.
Across here. For what it's worth, too, this game does a good job using sound effects and like the footsteps and stuff like that, because that in itself all kind of gets me tense.
Yeah, because you're, who is it and where are they coming from? That means they just did really good sound design.
Mm-hmm.
Which they should have. It's a sneaking game, I would hope.
So it's, I think it's super cool that we were, that I mean, Luigi's Mansion I kind of already knew I liked, but Luigi's Mansion 3. But this one in Fatal Frame, I was like, yeah, there's a chance I might not like these games.
Yeah.
But I have enjoyed both a lot. Alright. Whoop! Someone's coming. Oh, wait. Maybe that was just the...
Yeah.
Hmm.
I mean, you do have a remote. Don't you? Can you use the... Yeah.
Yeah.
Or maybe it's not in this room, man. Oh, I didn't... That's cute. I didn't look it up. I just said do it.
No, that makes sense. Cool. Pew pew.
Oh, he's in the basement area.
Benefit of having artistic simplicity. Yeah, for sure. Who's all in here? Oh, them.
Yippee-skippy.
This was the greatest move of all time. Uh-oh. That wasn't. Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah. I do like how your eye just creaks. Lets people know where you're at.
Yep. It's very... Like, her face is pressed up against the keyhole very hard. Pew.
Probably Roulette Boy. Oh, I guess it is coming
maybe
from.
Maybe he's leaving.
I thought it was coming from the doors behind you in that hallway, but I guess not. And then I just realized I'm wearing my headset backwards again. That's why. God damn it. I'm so used to having the microphone on my right hand side, so it's just
fun to do.
It's just what I do. I just put the headset like that.
Watch out, it's Roulette Boy. Ah! Oh, this is room.
Yep.
Didn't have a bed. Roulette Boy sleeps not.
It does not move it. The door is locked.
It's the heaven and hell one.
Oh. Who's in there then?
No one the last time we looked, but I'll take a look.
Oh, was it locked last time?
Yeah, you'll usually see a Z's or like I wonder if we haven't met this person yet.
Probably not.
But we'll go.
This is the chef. I don't know.
I feel like the chef lives in his kitchen. Don't mean to be stereotypical, but let's get some shit. I don't mean to be doing that, but. Nope.
Or he sleeps on top of the roulette part, and then, the rest of his body just spins at night.
Hurry up, it's been me! Judgment Boy, what up, dude?
Judgment.
Talk to me.
Judgment!
Hell yes. I'm 26. Oh.
So, what will you do?
Oh. Whoops.
Alrighty then, let's ask the
who did you choose?
I don't remember. I was trying to move the dial.
Only the scales know for sure.
Uh-oh.
Oh, maybe that's how we get a horror show with him.
Maybe.
Whoops.
Well, we'll find out.
Here we go.
Woo! We got love. Oh, wait, no.
We didn't.
Oh, okay. Whoops.
And
oh, my God.
And that's the truth. See ya.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, fuck!
Oh, shit!
You can't just do that! No!
Judgment!
Oh, he fell. Yeah, I kinda do suck, huh? Oh, I got lucky. I spun my boyfriend's heart and he died. He ended in the hospital, and then he was on the right track after that. That's how I like to think.
He was so drunk, he almost just died.
Ooh, I do hear something this time now.
Yeah, here's sounds like bubbly. I bet you it's fish.
It must be fish.
It sounds like watery bubbly.
It's gotta be the fish.
I mean, we haven't seen. Yep, see? TV fish.
I do have a remote.
I mean, you need to use a remote on them.
It's like,
as far as I understand.
It's supposed to come out the walls or something.
I think he can.
Okay, that's why he's on the right side there.
Yeah.
I don't know why I assume it's a he.
I don't know, it's a TV fish.
Alright, let's just wait. Oh my God, I'm so sorry, TV fish. Oh my God, TV fish.
Oh float.
Just the... All right, let's get the fuck out of here. Sorry, TV Fish, bye.
Yeah, sorry, Fish TV.
I liked your design, you're really cool. This is a hard line of work, okay? You kind of have to...
I mean, he's not dead, per se.
He just what?
They're all alive.
Are they? I figured they were more... Okay.
Alive in quotes.
Now who will lampoon Rush Limbaugh? Listen, like, everyone in chat is calling me a cold-blooded killer. I'm working with the Reaper here. It's the Reaper's orders. I'm just, you know... I just realized I'm saying I'm just following orders, but that's not a really great thing to say, you know.
To save your own skin. You're in a life-or-death situation in this place.
Yeah.
Everybody else is...
Oh. Hey, buddy. I can talk to you again. Why not? All right.
Do you know my name? It's Judgment Boy. The Judgment Boy.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hell yeah, it is, buddy.
Judgment.
Judgment. Look, the one killer is not here today. Ryan is unable to make it. There is video footage.
Oh.
Nope. Yep.
Wow.
Phew. Smooth.
I mean, it's a regular TV remote that can murder fish, but it is a TV. We just turned off the TV.
Yeah.
And then the TV came back on anyway.
Making the mother of all omelets here, Jack. I don't want to be compared to him. Just like your boyfriend. I'm sorry. My poor boyfriend. If only I didn't smash through the text. Ooh, who's in there? Uh-oh.
Probably the chef. Oh, no, it's Gregory.
Chef was just in the kitchen, so.
Oh, duh, yeah.
Making the mother of all Jack's omelet. Hey, how you doing in here? I heard doors. I'm not gonna...
Did you?
I thought I did.
I heard you moving your eye.
What did James do?
Yeah, what did James do?
Soup pot, huh? Should we turn it in, you think?
Do you want to try to get the chef one?
We can. Let's read. Let's finish the judgment book.
Yeah, that cat, he has had better days.
That cat's whole family has had better days.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Let's... Oh. Oh, come on. I tried to move it slow. Here, I'm just gonna go in the... Oh. It's like, what the hell is that? It's just the vase.
Mm-hmm.
the Voss. Oops. I can maybe unequip that.
Yeah, I don't think you need it anymore.
I do like it.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody? Okay. It's true. We do. All right. You make a good point. There we go. That is much better. Where's the soup? Yeah.
Hmm.
Hmm. Take that. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Wait. Okay.
And if only we had kept that scissor salad.
Oh, why? Is that what we needed?
No, but if we're trying to make the soup gross.
Oh, that's true. Hey, viewer. Zap. watching them come towards the door is a very scary moment.
Yeah, it is.
What if I did this? Bzz. Just kidding. Wait a minute. I don't want to be here. I'm tired.
Oh. Yeah, you are tired.
What do you got here? Eye drops in a soup would be bad.
Yeah. Juice wouldn't be good.
You're right, juice would be pretty gross in general. What about the fruit of time?
I do not know what the fruit of time is for.
We send him forward. The remote is haunted.
The doll in there.
I could put the doll in there.
Dolls are 5 stars, I think. Yeah. I don't know.
Empty can. That's probably a good one.
Yeah.
As mentioned in chat. Sure. I don't know how many I need to put. Should I grab a couple, Katie?
Yeah, sure.
Couple empty cans. About to trade an empty can for an empty can. Is there something else? I gotta do trading card. Medicine. These are all like good things. So many things, you know. Eye drops. Fuck it. And then we will sleep. I think we'll go up again. I feel like I look like that 24/7.
Exhausted? Yeah.
Yeah, just...
Seriously.
While I was at the grocery store today, I did buy some energy drinks for that 24-hour stream. Mm-hmm. Preemptively. Oops. Turn on! I also bought some, because I've been wanting to try it. I haven't been able to really find the perfect storm of having money and then being at a grocery store much.
Mm-hmm.
But I got some Japanese whiskey, too.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Doing pretty good. Oh, no!
Oh! It looks so tired right in front of it, too!
Tap one more! Okay.
Oof.
Eye drops, sure. Get in there. I put eye drops in the pot. Yeah! Oh, is he running away from me?
I guess.
That door closing sounded like that, sounded like that anime song with the I Am All of Me.
Oh. Whoa.
The man with the knife is the one that I was like the most like, oh god, he's just gonna straight up like murk me, but.
I thought he was.
I don't really have anything else to throw in there.
Oh, starfruit in there.
Starfruit?
Because I think that respawns.
It really stinks now.
Great, that's what we need it to do.
Perfect. I will hide in the fridge.
I think you can hide in the fridge. Is it?
Who? Me? Aw, oh, dang it. My monitor keeps turning off. I'm so sorry.
It just says put a variety of unsavory stuff into the pot, so maybe we need to still put more in there.
It did say stinky, but then I think he... Let's just see what happens here.
It says it should be full. It'll say it's full.
Well, I need more shit then.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go.
You could see...
Throw some green herbs, I guess.
Yeah.
Create it for more cans? Yeah, I guess I could just go get some cans.
Could also go upstairs and see if the apple juice is back.
I didn't see it when we used that shortcut. Oh, we could.
Did we sleep in between then or no?
No, we don't want her. No, we don't want you! oh, fuck, she's fast! Trip, trip, trip. Yeah. Oh, no!
Oh, no! Oh, God!
Whoops. Oh, shit, they're coming down.
Oh, are they shit?
Spin me!
They're close. Oh god, you might.
Okay. Oh, dude! Roulette boy's fast too. But we can get upstairs. Yeah. Get up! Okay. Yeah, I would have a headache too after that.
Oof. It's time for you to go to bed.
I think so.
I think.
Let's, Yeah, they might get a little miffed about it, I suppose.
Maybe. Well,
listen. Oh, no.
What?
Nothing. Chat. Jabbo. No.
No.
Let's do... Yeah, let's... What is that, a headache? I have tiredness and headache. Do I have a... Don't I have a headache? I don't.
No, I think...
Should I just sleep?
I don't remember what it was. Yeah.
I am tired, so...
Yeah.
I think headache is just straight up headache medicine.
Come on now! Give it up! Throw away all them worries!
Oh, that's right. We never turned it in.
Oh, it's you!
Oh yeah, we didn't turn in that thing.
Souls?
Well, he'll heal us, too.
I hope this doesn't lose the...
You only brought me one!
The progress, though,
Can
with...
I take it?
I don't know.
Oh, we'll find out.
Yeah.
Oh, I realized that would have been really bad, because they would have taken the soul, I think.
Thanks a lot. Here, I'll stamp your card for you. Hey! You don't look so good.
Or is it just the specific one? Like if...
No, I'm pretty sure any soul they'll take back.
Okay.
Good luck there, buddy!
I'm pretty sure. Sorry, TV fish.
I like TV fish.
I do too.
Buddy! Bowser didn't like that.
Aww.
Headache is gone. Oh, good. Now
nice.
It's just dark outside. Okay, let's... What do we have? Do we have something? Get some cans. And then we'll go check on the status of the pot, I suppose. Yeah, maybe four or five. I think we've done four items in the pot.
Yeah, I think so.
I'll get two cans.
Throw a banana in there.
We'll get a head start. Throw a banana in there?
Yeah, why not? How much is a banana?
It is a stew. I guess a banana would be kind of weird.
Or we can double check the juice upstairs again, since we're here.
Yeah, sure. Now, you could use orange juice to help break down the meat. That seems like a pre-stew ritual.
This is apple juice.
Oh. Yeah, probably not that, then. There we go.
Oh, that's 100% juice of whatever juice it is.
Just juice.
Just juice.
Nondescript. The shadow is down there. I think that's just Gregory.
Mm-hmm.
Doing his midnight rounds. Oh, you're out here.
If I may ask, what are you doing?
Oh, you know. This and that.
Having fun.
I'm on an adventure. I'm playing with James.
Yeah, you know James.
That's not true.
You caught us like a couple times.
Soup guy is afraid to leave a soup. Alright, well. I don't really know how to...
I mean, he's still scared of us, right?
Yes. We can defeat him.
Well.
I hate smoke.
Okay.
I put empty can in the pot.
Same thing we do with everyone else chasing us.
Try to take over the world.
Mhm. Oh, look at that!
All right, that's enough.
Look over at the pot. It's like all disgusting now. I'm boiling over. That's cute. It's a good touch.
Yeah. Whoa. I'll get out.
Yeah, you better get out because he's gonna start chasing you.
He didn't see the pot yet.
No, he hasn't seen it yet.
Who's been messing with my pot?
Now he has.
This is your doing, isn't it?
Go ahead, say it.
My cooking, will you? I'll get you for this. I'll make you into a stew.
Should probably go.
Yeah. So, you gotta put him out. You gotta snuff out the chef. No, that's not it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I gotta snuff him out, huh? Do mm-hmm. I have the tools of that?
It is a place you have to lead him to.
Whoa, God,
oh,
no.
Shit.
She didn't see me.
Poof, poof.
Is it the garden?
No, he's been out in the garden. He's not afraid of the garden.
Who is he? He's gonna fall in, and it's gonna look a lot like a...
I think so.
Terminator.
I don't think so.
Does he just automatically know where I'm at, or?
Thought he was right there, but I guess not.
Okay. Oh, there's a mushroom.
Oh, there's a mushroom.
Somewhere windy. Oh, that's right. He does. Oh, is that the balcony? Not the balcony, the crosswalk up there.
I personally would think that would work, but I don't think that's where they intend you to go.
I'm trying to think of a windy place.
Yeah, honestly, when I read the thing, I was like, really? I don't remember that.
I was just about to walk right into him. Oh god, he's fast!
Yeah, he is.
Yeah!
Oh no!
Mincemeat.
Oh wow. So does that mean I gotta mess it up again?
I don't think you have to mess.
Or
I don't
just
know.
Catch wind of me again.
He might need to just find See you me. Again. Yeah. Yeah, it's somewhere windy. I honestly don't remember this place being windy, but.
Well, the. Roulette boy. Oh. Oh, I guess we did just kind of wake up.
Yeah. Oops.
Let's read a book. Windy, huh?
Mm-hmm. There's a drafty room on this floor, and we've only been in there, I think, maybe. Ooh, Jesus. Maybe two or three times? If that. I'm pretty sure it's this floor.
Huh. Oh! His room.
No.
Over here.
Maybe go
storeroom.
Towards it. Yes.
Got it. Okay. Yeah, there was a draft in there.
Let's I don't remember.
Moving right along.
I got him. I'm gonna go check your soup, dude, because I think.
Yeah.
Why not? I don't know why you're being so finicky.
It's really. I don't know.
Or does he need to see. Yeah, thank you. I've been practicing. That no scope is sick, Jabba Fett says. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we gotta do it again.
Cans.
Mm-hmm.
I should go see if there's any. What do you call it? Okay. Gold tooth soup. That might be good. I mean, not good, but to trade in.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
Oh, shit! Right, this was bad to come out to.
That was the bad way.
This was the bad. Hit. Oh, they're fast. No!
Oh, you don't have a soul.
That's true.
Señorita, I think I'm in love. Will you be my especial lady?
No.
A fine señorita like you would much rather have some flowers, no? I'll be waiting for you! Adios, señorita!
Well, that could have been gone worse.
Yeah. That also didn't take up too much of my...
No.
...meter.
Welcome!
Okay, let's see. Get the can. Yeah, see, 4 stars, dang. How many things did we end up needing to put in there? Wasn't it like more like 6?
It was like 6 or 7 of them.
Ugh. I wish I would have known, because then I would have started this earlier.
Yeah.
But, oh well.
I didn't know.
Let's go upstairs.
Just said put stuff until it tells you to stop.
Mm-hmm. And now we know, and we got to see the murder. I don't know who that was. Nope. I never got the ground floor map.
No?
Guess not.
Huh.
That would have been helpful, actually.
Yeah.
Oh.
I still think we should throw him in our pocket and put him in the soup.
Totally.
About this.
See you later. It's going great.
Mm-hmm.
Let's drink the energy drink. I kind of thought I would do more. Oops.
Oh no.
I'll explain what happened later.
Oh my god. Yeah, please leave the remote on. Oops.
Hold on. There we go. So that was planned in some way, but I meant to shoot my remote, but I was by the bed, so she was asking if I wanted to get some sleep. So I was gonna be like, remote, and then, oh, NBA!
That's cute.
Anyways. Funny that you have NBA 98, because I actually did a ROM hack for NBA Live 98 on the Super Nintendo.
You did, I remember that.
Mm-hmm. If I could do a Let's Play, I would. But no one would watch that. Alright, I think that's just James.
No, you'd have to do, like, a thing where people would come in and play, like, two-player over,
Or I would have to do, like, the dark, like, a dark storyline.
Mm-hmm.
Like that one Animal Crossing Let's Play.
That would be fun. That was a good one.
Well, you're gonna leave, so... the way he runs is really funny.
Yeah, just put Jordan in the pot.
Never. It'd be too good then.
I mean, I don't know. When you said oops, it scared me because the screen went black and I was like, oh no, what happened?
So I have an override for the transition to the black screen.
Mm-hmm.
And, I should have checked first.
No smoking!
Okay. So I thought it would do it just to the black screen.
Mm-hmm.
And,
That's why NBA started.
So then I switched it back, So I had the NBA one. I you can change the scene transition in OBS. Mm-hmm. I had it all loaded up, and unfortunately the wrong thing came. But hey, whatever. I like that thing so that I made.
It was funny.
Check. Hi.
What are you doing?
You know what I'm doing.
Nothing.
Getting away from you!
All day, every day.
Welcome.
No, wait. I feel like I've seen the word sundries before, but...
Well, yeah.
What is a sundry?
Sundries?
Mm-hmm. Odds and ends?
I mean, it's kind of like... Yeah, I guess that's... kind of it. Just like... extra stuff that, you know, you don't need to be like, I'm selling batteries and this, like anything like specific.
Gotcha.
You don't need to call out the specifics.
It's just you. Yeah. Miscellaneous goods. Gotcha.
Yes.
So yeah, you can see it visibly rising, is the thing. One more. Oh, I guess one more. See if there's something in the fridge. Dang it. This one's being a real pain in the butt.
I hate smoke.
Yeah, definitely not over here yet. Ah! Oh, Gregory! Gregory,
oh,
please! Okay, I thought... figured I would be somewhat safe.
Gregory, if you don't get out of the way, we are going to play another roulette game.
Yep, I'm bringing you back down, motherfucker. It's time. Alright. I feel like I should just go to one of those rooms where there's, like... a bunch of things.
Yeah, you can grab a bunch of crap from there.
Yeah. Cool. I should maybe just use that now. Or we could put it in now. Isn't sundries more of a bathroom or sanitary thing? Asks Jabbo.
It doesn't have to be.
Okay. I have no idea.
When I looked it up, it just said, like... stuff that doesn't need specifically to be mentioned.
Your unmentionables, got it.
Not unmentionable. Various items not important enough to be mentioned individually.
I see.
Its peak usage was in the early 1900s, and it's very much dropped since then.
There we go. I'm just gonna put an herb in there. Let's see if the... okay, he's not roaming.
Uh-oh.
Oh, Bowser. I'm guessing there is a skunk outside. Come here, bud. Hey. I know. Come here. Hey! Hey, you! Hey! That dog.
It's his property, and he wants everything gone.
And he wants everyone to see inside it, yes.
Yeah.
What? Who? Okay. Bowser joining the crew tonight. Get on the mic at least, dude.
Yeah, right?
Fear me. Blip.
Maybe you can just shoot it off with the remote. There we go. Perfect.
He has murdered less than Ryan. He's actually never brought, like, a dead animal to me.
That's good.
Who's been messing with my pot?
How could you just sit there putting things in my pot?
This is your doing, isn't it? Spoil my cooking, will you? I'll get you for this. I'll make you into a stew!
I like the way he says stew.
Stew!
Stew! Which way are you going? I'm just gonna go in that room and wait.
He's gotta see you go into that room to get in there.
I'm gonna go in front of that room and wait.
Yeah.
No! Oh! This dog is gonna kill my plan. Shit. I just needed to move. I don't know where he's coming.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay. Well, like if that dog is... Or that map would have been really nice.
You know where the map is? Probably pick it up. Yeah. I can tell you.
Okay, it's just Gregory.
What are you doing?
That's not Gregory. Okay, no one's here. I think it's James. I'm gonna go in real quick, see if James loses interest. Maybe he's just gonna follow me. Hey, wait.
Oh, it says the maps of the first floor may be found in room 202.
What's going on here? The Red Ranger?
Oh, shit.
Shot the Yellow Ranger. Alright, hold on. Can I? Okay. Yep. Go in there. That's good. Where that speed up actually may have.
Well, they don't speed up.
No, I physically
do. Speed up. Yeah.
Right.
Oh, I see what you mean. There he is.
Okay. Game is taking control. I didn't even think about that. It's a candle. Of course. Huh?
Oh dear. The fire on his head's gone out again.
No, Gregory, that's okay.
How many times do I have to tell him not to come in here? I presume this is your doing, yes?
I mean, kinda.
Chef stops moving when the fire on his head goes out.
And when that happens, it's up to me to light the fire again. Oh, what a pain in the... In the future, would you be so kind as to refrain from teasing Chef? Come along, Chef. We're going.
I was afraid he was just going to pick it back up.
No, because then this... We didn't kill him. We just killed off his mode of living.
Yeah, like removing somebody's lungs.
Yeah. Just got to put him back.
Man. Gregory.
Gregory needs to calm down, sir.
He's a lonely boy. Let's...
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Red Ranger's gone insane. Took up a Yellow Ranger's gonna have the Blue Ranger.
Okay. Yep, sexy mouse and listen. Single man running a hotel. It's his room, to be fair. Now, let's go turn this in. There's an infamous manga there. Let's see. I guess I'll put the laughing shrooms away.
Put the soup away.
Yeah. Okay.
All done.
Come on now. Give it up. Throw away all them worries. Oh, it's you. Did you manage to pick up any souls? So, you only brought me one, huh? Shall I take it?
Yes, sir.
Hey, thanks a lot.
I don't know why he has
here,
the Swedish flag.
I'll stamp your card for you. Well, would you look at that? While we've been here jabbering, a whole bunch of new guests moved in.
Uh-oh.
They got souls, too.
Mm-hmm.
Good luck there, buddy!
Let's see.
My souls.
Please forgive me, Mama. The truth is...
You did what? You let the guests get a hold of my souls?
Please forgive me. I was only away for a minute.
Enough of your excuses. Stop dallying and get them back.
Yeah, yeah, you screeching old banshee.
What was that?
Nothing, Mama. I'll get those souls back right away.
Look at them, Gregory, my beautiful souls. The secret of my beauty. We mustn't let them get away, mustn't we, Gregory?
Sure, I'm digging the retelling of Mortal Kombat 1.
It's hard work trying to keep Mama happy every day. It's the guest's fault that I get yelled at every day. But even so...
Mama will have herself a new victim soon enough.
Oh.
Check in, but you don't check out.
I'll send you back in time.
Oh boy.
Time is money.
Okay.
I'll save you just this once, okay? Just this once.
Okay. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just two?
Technically, it's three.
Oh, the boy. Don't talk to me or my son ever again.
Actually, there's another one. But I'm kind of surprised it doesn't come around.
Well, let's see on the... Maybe I gotta get those first two.
Maybe.
Let me go to get the map.
Mm-hmm.
What room was it? 202?
202.
Which is upstairs.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It said the first floor map is in 202.
Weird.
Yeah, I don't know.
Don't clock to me or my son ever again. 202.
That's it.
Did I just walk by it this entire time, or?
I don't know. Maybe. Maybe you did get it.
No, it would show on. So that's first floor. Ground floor is what I need.
Oh, well. Let's see.
I'll probably check out the new guests. I don't know that we'll get it tonight, but I think I might call it after that. Just because we want Ryan to be here for the end of this.
Yeah. Do you want to try a different game?
Kind of tired.
Oh, okay. That's fine.
Also, a lot of those games are pretty short, so they fit in well with... For Spooky Stream. By the way, we're doing a Spooky Stream on Halloween. Be streaming.
Oh.
Hmm.
No. Go ahead and keep going.
We'll be streaming a bunch of games on Halloween for, hey, the Fruit of Time. I don't know, for like 4 or 5 hours.
Yeah.
Since Halloween is on a Saturday, we might be starting a little earlier. It in here. Hi, Gregory.
What's this?
So apparently, you just need to talk to Gregory.
Huh. Well, I didn't do a lot of that, I guess. So.
No.
Hello?
Thanks.
Yep.
Spider theme for your place. Yeah, I don't know. Even some of those plastic ones give me the willies. This would have been very useful. But alas, here we are.
Like when you forget the map in Silent Hill 3 at the subway.
Oh, yeah. We didn't, though, right? You told me to do it?
No, I told you where to get that thing because you don't want to forget the map in that place. It's not a super helpful map, but it helps you know where you've gone.
Yeah. Let's see. Try to, well, actually, let's save first and then go say hello to the new guests.
I want to get a pumpkin, but I'm afraid all the squirrels outside would just eat it.
On the one hand, you're feeding the squirrels, which is good.
They're all jerks.
They are jerks. But, I mean, you can keep it inside for a day or two, right?
Oh, yeah, no, I could probably just keep it inside.
There's a big fuzzy one that goes above the door. Had a girl last year who couldn't stand near it. Yep, that'd be me. Uh-oh. What's happening in here?
It's Catherine.
Is that Catherine?
Probably. She's probably watching the show.
In the... No.
Oh! It's Angel!
I like Angel Dog so far.
Ah.
Let's go say hi.
Honestly, how annoying.
Okay. It's always good to know, which ones are going to run away from you.
Yeah, I feel like once, if they still have their soul, they kind of know that you're going after them. Oh my gosh.
Catherine just wanted to kill us immediately.
I mean, yeah.
See, well, this is nice. I can check and
see. To see where everyone is.
Just in case. Yeah, I just got really tired.
That's okay.
I feel like the nap did nothing for me today.
I slept in.
I wanted to.
And also, it's been really cool. Like, it's been really cool today, and for me, is wonderful. Cause,
me too.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, yesterday was awful. It was like 79 in my place for all day.
Yeah, it was 80 degrees outside.
Disgusting.
Today it was much nicer. I don't know. We can't go upstairs or anything, I don't think, here.
There is no more upstairs. You're on the second floor. The rest of them are basement floors.
Okay. Okay, so that is just the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Go check the apple juice.
So, that heaven or hell room, that's mm-hmm. Angel Dog's room.
Okay. Well, we did see some doggy picture.
Oh. Sir, where's your soul?
Gotcha. You're cracked, aren't you? Oh, hell yeah. I need that. Okay, yeah, yeah. Neat.
Okay.
Do a little reconnaissance.
Mm-hmm. Master of time.
Master of time, time, time. Uh-oh. Okay, sorry. I don't really learn anything
here.
You learned that the boy has the father's soul.
Got it. That flew right over my head.
Yeah.
I'm typically incredibly perceptive, but sometimes, you know. Anyways, yeah, so, I think that's going to do it for tonight. What were we going to say?
I was going to say, so we know from Angel Dog that
screwdriver.
Somebody stole the screwdriver from the boy. The boy has the soul. So we probably need to find that screwdriver.
Seems like you're more perceptive when armed with a camera. I think I've been doing alright with Fatal Frames. Yeah. Let's take a look at some figurines, though, real quick.
Yeah, you just need a little faster on the quick draw stuff. But you got... I think you've gotten better. We only have the two?
Guess so.
I have no idea how those unlock.
Yeah, me neither.
That's cute, though. I like how super tiny they are.
Mm-hmm.
They're super tiny!
Oh.
Urn. Is that an urn?
Wait.
Oh, there's a thing right there. Ooh. What?
Have I been missing this the entire time?
I don't know.
Oh. That's a fairy. I'm gonna put away the time fruit.
Mm-hmm.
Fruit of
time.
All right. I guess I should save again.
Yeah, now that you got that thing.
So, what do we got coming up? We got Luigi's Mansion.
Mm-hmm. Tuesday.
On Tuesday. Today is Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
And then Thursday we'll be probably wrapping up Fatal Frame, I think.
Save this game?
Yeah, maybe.
And the next week we'll probably finish this off.
Mm-hmm.
Next Saturday. And then if we do and we got more time, we'll probably check out we have a small list of some indie stuff to check out too, which was maybe the plan for tonight, but Sleepy's hit me.
Fine. I mean, we've been playing for 2 hours, so
yeah.
It's not like, or 2.5 hours almost. That's fair.
So thanks for joining, everybody. Have a good night, and stay spooky.
Yeah, thanks for joining and watching.
This is so weird in here. Happy Canadian Thanksgiving. That's actually funny because we're doing our Thanksgiving tomorrow with the family.
Yeah.
Because it's the last like nice day.
It's gonna be like one of the last nicer days of the month and.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Have a good night, folks. Bye bye.
Yep. Bye.